In this video, I wanted to give a quick shout out to David Goggins' book, Can't Hurt Me, which I just finished reading for the absolute third time already in the last few months since it came out. So I first learned about David Goggins via some maybe podcast that he did, or maybe some video, I don't even remember. But the moment that I saw him, the guy who's an actual hero, a SEAL, a guy who's considered the toughest man in the world, I was immediately hooked because I knew that there was something missing in me, some sort of a connection with pain, with suffering, some sort of adaptability that I wanted to put in my life. Now, since reading his book, his autobiography basically, which is absolutely life-changing, I've started changing my habits completely. So for the last 2.5 months, I've been running every morning, early, very, very early, in the cold, with a tank top, waking up every morning at 4:45 a.m. and I'm loving it. Since I've started doing it a few months ago, I've been doing it consistently pretty much every single day, and the book transformed the way that I look at discipline, that I look at my life, that I look at pain, that I look at mental toughness. The book helped me reach new physical heights, new mental capacities, new mental limits. So if you have that urge, the yearning for something tougher, for something that would make you go the extra mile, go the next level, then I highly recommend that you check out this book by David Goggins, or even just watch a podcast with him, maybe with Joe Rogan, for example. He has hours upon hours of really, really good content. So check out David Goggins and his book, Can't Hurt Me. I guarantee you, this book will absolutely change your life. It will make you tougher, more disciplined, and it give you a completely new outlook for your confidence and for your abilities as a strong, successful person. I give this book 5 out of 5, and I'm gonna keep reading it, maybe for the fourth time this year. So thank you for watching, and check out my other videos if you haven't. I'll be happy to see you in the next video.